Pictured now is a single microfluidic 4x2 braille cell, integrated with microfluidic control circuitry. There are only four pipes entering the small device. Here, eight dots are moving up and down, demonstrating the dots are actually driven by the microfluidic valves integrated within the substrate.